Hello friends, welcome to EC Academy. In this lecture, let us understand rotational mechanical system to torque voltage and torque current analogous system. If the mathematical equations of two systems are same, then such type of systems are known as analogous systems. Now let us see how to convert the rotational mechanical system into an electrical analogous system. In electrical analogous system, there are two types: torque voltage analogy and torque current analogy with respect to rotational mechanical system. In a rotational mechanical system, input will be torque and output will be angular displacement. In torque voltage analogous system, input will be voltage and output will be current. And in torque current analogous system of a rotational mechanical system, current will be input and voltage will be the output. In torque voltage analogous circuit, voltage is analogous to torque and current is analogous to displacement. And in torque current analogous circuit, current will be analogous to torque and voltage will be analogous to angular displacement. While writing the torque voltage analogy, inductor is analogous to moment of inertia, which is J. In torque current analogy, capacitor is analogous to moment of inertia. So here the differential equation for moment of inertia can be written as J d square by dt square theta of t. In an torque voltage analogy, we can write it as L d by dt of I of t, and in torque current analogy, we can write it as C d by dt of V of t. In torque voltage analogy, reciprocal of capacitor is analogous to the rotational spring, and in torque current analogy, reciprocal of inductance is analogous to the spring K. So the differential equation for rotational spring is K theta. In torque voltage analogy, we can write that as 1 by C integration of I of t dt. And in torque current analogy, we can write it as 1 by L integration of V of t dt. In torque voltage analogy, resistance will be analogous to the dashpot. And in torque current analogy, conductance, which is the reciprocal of resistance, is analogous to the rotational dashpot. So we can write the differential equation for rotational dashpot as B d by dt theta. In torque voltage analogy, we can write the equation as R I theta. And in torque current analogy, we can write the equation as 1 by R V of T. This is the brief explanation to convert a rotational mechanical system to an equivalent electrical analogous system. Hope you have understood the topic. Thank you.